Good morning, everybody. This is Michelle with Creative Operation, and I wanted to share with you a mini album that I made last night following Elsa's tutorial. She's at Just a Few Designs, and I'm going to put a link to her video in the comments. This is a really cute mini album. It uses a couple pieces of chipboard and a Manila file folder envelope, and then your imagination. It's really, really cool. Really easy to do. I saw the video Thursday night. I made it last night, and I'm doing the video this morning, which is Saturday. So it was really fun to do. It's a really quick little project, and whip it up so fast. You could do it for any kind of occasion, for a nice little like a day thing, like, you know, obviously for Halloween is a good day holiday to put some pictures in, a birthday, whatever. This is a great project. I am definitely going to make more. So I'll just real quick go through it, and I'll put the link to her video in the comments, and here we are. So I used papers by My Mind's Eye. I went through my stash, the Wicked Merchant line, and I've had it for a long time. I've been recently real busy with moving and selling a house and everything, so I haven't even gotten any new Halloween papers this year. So this is, I think, last year's line that I kind of raided my stash for. Everything I had, I used from my stash. So I kind of did a stash buster project while I was at it. So I used one of the journaling blocks, or whatever you want to call it, one of the elements in the papers, and I attached it to a piece of chipboard to elevate it a little bit to make the title. And then this banner I cut out of the paper, and then I folded it banner style, put some foam tape behind it to elevate it a little bit more, added some bling and some black flowers, and so that's my cover. I'm calling it Beware. So then when you open it, this is so cool. So the cover is chipboard. Let me make sure I'm in frame. Cover is chipboard, and the inside portion is Manila envelope. I actually had Manila file folders. I actually had file folders that are made out of recycled material, and they're more craft colored, so I thought that would look really good with this project. And I just inked around with some distressed ink by Tim Holtz. And then, so the cool part of this is that when you attach the file folder to the chipboard on each side, it creates a pocket for giant tags. Okay, and so I covered those both sides with the papers. And then on this particular side, you've got this portion here, and the first thing that you can do is make it fold up to give you more space for more photos. Let me make sure I'm in picture here. There we go. But then the cool part is that it also folds down. Alright, and then you have, of course, this side of the page. I added a little bit to it because Elsa said this is one of these albums where you can just kind of do whatever you want to the base album and add to it, so I did, and I made another little flat page so that you could have a little bit more opportunity for pictures. I added a little chipboard witch flying on the moon to this graveyard scene. I thought that was kind of cute. So that's that. The one thing that I haven't finished is that when I attached the piece that makes the up fold to the piece that does the bottom fold, I did it so that I could make another pocket. So I need to put something in there. I haven't quite done that yet. But I'm thinking I'm going to make like a tag shaped like a tombstone to kind of fit in with that theme to stick in that pocket. Then on this side, here's where you can see that it is really a file folder, and I used one of the chipboard elements from another line from My Mind's Eye, The Lost and Found Halloween. I used that to label the file folder label. And then I used an embellishment here from that as well. So again, this has the pocket back here where I showed you that big tag, and then it has another fold down. So when you fold this one down, it creates a pocket. Okay, and then I just made tags to go inside the pocket. One from more folder material, and then one from the element from the collection. And then in the main tutorial, this page here is one solid page, and you can add to it, do whatever you want. So what I did was I took another piece of folder and I created another pocket. So this one has another large tag that you can pull out and use. So I loved this album. It was super cool, easy to make, fun to do, quick. It's cute, it's thin, you can make a bazillion of these and have plenty of space to store it. I just thought it turned out really adorable. So I just wanted to do that little share with you. Hope you like the video, and I will see you soon. I am working on a project that I'm going to do the very first time ever, is to actually do a project while, you know, do an entire project start to finish. I'm going to show you guys how I make my books, how I go through my thinking process and how I design them, and we're going to go start to finish through the whole thing. So I'm working on that, and I'm going to get that started here real soon. So thanks for watching, and I will see you later. Stay crafty, everybody.